I'm here with everybody's favorite Colombian. It's Uncle Pedro. Hi, Uncle Pedro.
Hello.
That's bike is more of a casual afternoon bike. It's a brother.
Do you like?
Okay, apparently it's a stupid bike. But anyway, as you can see today, it's just the boys. All the girls have been left at home, and the boys are on an adventure. What are we going to find, brother 1.0? What are we going to look at?
Horses.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Now we've stopped on the way because we've seen Lucky. She's got a little bit of a prickle in her hind leg. Let's see if Uncle Pedro. Uncle Pedro is like Dr. Doolittle. He talks to the animals and he fixes them. Ooh, let us continue to the horses. Hey, brother 1.0, scout up ahead and just make sure that the horse isn't a wild Brumby, okay? That it's tame enough for the rest of us to get there, okay?
Are you all ready?
All right, I know he's going. Uh-oh.
I found a clue. I think we're getting close to the horse. Hey, don't fall in, brother. Otherwise, you're going to be horse dinner tonight. Hello, horsey. Nice to see you. Careful, Uncle Pedro. He looks very hungry. Wow, is that a beautiful horse? Wow. These are the brave ones. And these are the not so brave ones. Anyway, I know we live on a farm and we have lots of really amazing animals, but we don't usually have horses. So it's exciting for all of us to come and see a horse today. I think probably more exciting than it is for the horse for us to come and see.
Do. Me, my brother and my dad.